Shooter standby. Threat.
The primary role of SRT is to handle all the high liability calls, pretty much like the worst case scenarios. So if you think about, you know, if we got to serve these high liability search warrants, if we have barricaded subjects, if we can handle the hostage rescue situations. My name is Nicholas Carter. I've been a deputy for Nassau County Sheriff's Office now for about 6 years. Got hired back in 2016 and been here ever since. I had a few friends that worked in law enforcement and they told me about their experiences. So I realized like how dedicated they were to serving their respective communities, and that really drew me in. Like their job had a real sense of purpose. I have two friends that work here that I grew up with, and they really convinced me to come here. I didn't know anything about Nassau County. I grew up in Jacksonville, born and raised there. Originally I wanted to work for JSO, and then they started pulling me this way, so I put an application in here, and Nassau County scooped me up first and came here and instantly fell in love with this community. Prior to working here at Nassau County Sheriff's Office, I joined the Marine Corps Reserves back in 2011. Pretty much my whole life I grew up wanting to serve. I wasn't exactly sure when or where or when I was going to do it. And then 9/11 was pretty much the key point for me to go ahead and do that. I was in fifth grade when 9/11 happened, so by the time I was old enough to join, I joined at 19, then went into the Marine Corps Reserves. And ever since then, I've been in, currently still serving now. It's great. I get to serve not only for my country, but for my community, and it doesn't get much better than that.